Good afternoon. Today is June 17th, 2021. If you ask me, what's your biggest difference between living in China and living in the United States? I would say I was a city girl in China, and now I am a country girl in the United States. I didn't have my personal garden in China, but here in the United States, I have a big garden. Each year, my husband and I grow many vegetables. We enjoy our country lifestyle. There are many benefits of gardening, like you can get 100% organic food or veggies. Like homegrown vegetables taste much better than store-bought ones. Like gardening is a good exercise, good for your health. I am satisfied with my present life. I love nature, love gardening, love to plant vegetables as many kinds as I can. I also have a lovely little friend in my garden. She is hatching her 4 eggs. Yeah. That's Robin. Okay, that's it for today. I'll talk to you next time. Bye.